These maps, I guess. Is that a map?
How much do you know about Michelangelo?
A lot. I think I've heard of him.
Yeah, it's just not to repeat and repeat, because the gods, we have that problem that we repeat and repeat all the time the same things. So, you know Michelangelo died very old, almost 90 years old. He died in Rome. He wanted to be buried in Rome. But the bones to this monument. 23 years ago, John Paul II apologized with humanity, rehabilitated Galileo's name. He said, actually he wrote in the document that all the people, all the humans, they must consider Galileo again a human being. It's never too late. Build up the palace. Again, remember, no windows, no entrances, only one narrow entrance. And the people that used to live in there, these seven representatives of the merchant guilds. The result, as you can see, the Lord's was a new organization for the economy and the government. These guilds, the merchant guilds, that because of those issues of the insurance companies, in theory, it is impossible to live here. What you see is all new. This is all the neos built up in 1960 during the moment of Florence's capital. In fact, that triumphal arch was built up just to welcome the first king of Italy, Victor Emmanuel. Not separated because there was not enough room in the top of the hill to have the three buildings separated. But the tradition said that the buildings had to be separated because each one had a meaning that was so beautiful and so particular that we consider the entrance of paradise. I'm saying that because Michelangelo is so special that never ever gave one compliment to somebody else's work, so it's really impossible. Remember the reason for this austerity, this was private, outside was public. You see more or less the same hybrid architecture wise you saw in Santa Croce, with two differences. Instead of the wooden ceiling, we have the crossing vaults, and we have those iron bars since the beginning. Because those were the buttresses of the church. Finally, the church was done, but they had in this church a tremendous hole of 40 meters of diameter above the high altar, a distance of 7 meters.
Thank you. Okay, wait. Huh? I don't even know if it's leaning that way. I don't know.
Was the hospital put up in 1257 by Pope Alexander.